Father, we're thankful for this day, for this time that we can stop and show our appreciation to the farmers of the Commonwealth.
Thank you all for being here today as we celebrate our farmers and all they contribute to our communities and the Commonwealth of Kentucky.
We just pray your blessing on them, on everything they do. Help them to feel that anytime they have a need, they can reach out to any of us.
I know the firsthand the incredible feelings of standing next to my father and looking out into the farm. I also know how it feels to sit at the kitchen table and try to figure out how to make an income in the hardest of years. The burden of these challenges has driven many to the brink of despair. However, there is a glimmer of hope, a movement dedicated to farmer suicide prevention named Raising Hope. It recognizes that mental well-being of farmers is just as vital as their physical health. I was honored to work with Commissioner Quarles to include funding for Raising Hope in the 2020-2022 budgets. Equally pleased to support my colleagues in the House and the Senate has given the program. Together we can raise hope, and I pray God's direction and empowerment on our lives. Thank you all.